Okay, so my name's Dean John, professional DJ and event manager. I'm here on the NCS program to deliver music and event production to young people. So I see around 3 to 4 groups, around 60 young people a day, and I teach them how to use not only the decks, the microphone to use presentation skills, but also I allow them to use the sound system and manage the sound and the lighting to give them a whole vibe around event production. Things look so bad everywhere. It gives me satisfaction for a young person that has no confidence to take part in the workshop and then suddenly have a new lease of life in what they're doing. That's one of the biggest things. So if I can make a difference to 1 or 2 young people through the workshop and they become a little bit more confident and maybe even go into the music profession, then for me that's what NCS is about.
Yeah, I'm Del Edwards. I'm a serving soldier with the Royal Engineers. In my spare time, I work with UX2. UX2 is a military-based company where we bring military-inspired training to the youths of today. And we feel the values and standards of the British Army and the military as well can be shared with the young people of NCS. What the generation are lacking is communication. One of our workshops is enhancing their communication, how they can communicate with people and also strangers, because they're going to come to a chapter of their life where they're going to college or university where they're going to be amongst strangers, and being able to communicate them, I think, is very, very valuable.
Okay, my name is Phil. My business is the Super Occupo, and I'm here to build on people's confidence, competence, communication skills, and pushing people to their boundaries. Who's for me. This activity in particular, the axe throwing, is something that not a lot of people get to do, and therefore, you know, some people may feel uncomfortable doing it, and it's about the experience of, you know, doing something new and exciting, and, you know, pushing, like I said, people to their boundaries and bringing them out of their comfort zone.
Yeah, so my name's Redmond. I'm an intern at Robin Creative Media, which is a video production company in Southampton. So at NCS we're doing workshops with young people to sort of teach them practical life skills in videography. So how to make and edit their own videos, planning, doing pre-production, post-production, the whole sort of workflow with them, and hopefully they're just going to really enjoy it and have a lot of fun while they're doing it as well.
So my name is Victoria, I'm here from Bella Crafts, and we're here today doing some t-shirt painting, and we've been making journals this afternoon as well. So it's just a bit of feel-good time really, so it's about relaxation, downtime, and just finding a hobby that you enjoy. I think actually knowing what is works for you and switching off, that is really important. And for some people it won't be arts and crafts, it might be going for a run or doing some hobbies and stuff, but actually for other people arts and crafts is really important, and lots of people do use it as a bit of a therapy. Particularly colouring, that's been like a big thing that's come back up, but crocheting, knitting, and this is just something to give these guys a bit of an idea of what that's like.